Hello, welcome to my new video. Today, this video I am making for to elaborate how I use my strength finder, strength filter and these supporting tools to find the trend and entry exit. Okay, so I will start. Before that, I am showing you this photo. P. Sindhu won bronze medal in badminton. Congratulations, this is a really proud moment for India. Okay, thank you. See, 10:03 I post this picture in my Telegram group. Strength down, price up, and here flat movement start in strength filter. Okay, 10:03. Okay, now we'll go to chart. Somewhere here, 9:40, 9:55, 10:05. Okay, somewhere here we are. That means this is price. Price is making higher high. Strength is making lower high. So there is chances that price has to come down, because the moment price is showing here, there is no strength. This moment have no strength originally. So that's why price is making higher high, but strength is giving you lower high. This is the clear cut signal that price will go down, but we have to wait for this. Okay, after that you see price is making higher high and go up. Here about 70-80 points it go up. But did strength filter, sorry, this strength finder go off? This go little bit off till its day high, you see. Where it starts journey, it just go, it just went till that position only. See. And here it starts rejection, and here the divergence start falling. And we have to comply another things here. You see, as I told you, price is going off, strength is going down, you see, volume also going down, no increase of volume. If price is going high, that means volume must be going off, na? As I said my PPT, just learn this. Volume is also making divergence here. Okay, any supporting tool we have? Yes, we have. See, our strength filter is completely flat. You see, from that area, our strength filter is completely flat. No movement at all. It is not moving off with price. It's ready to fall. Okay, anything more? See, completely bearish signal. Also written here, you see, bearish signal is going to be happen now. Anything more? You see, red signal here. And you remember, this red signal you are finding near this red line is really effective. Here I don't care, here I don't care, here I don't care. Only marking red in top or green in near to this green line. So you check here, rejection of strength, rejection of price, volume divergence. Here your strength filter making flat and starts going down. Here this one showing you bearish signal, here red wall in red line. How many confirmation you want that market will fall? How many confirmation you want? And after that you see price fall from 34,983 to 34,672. near about 300 points fall without any hesitation. Just tell me, if anybody learned this thing with a manner, with a rule, is he not able to trade in Bank Nifty? Just think. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for watching.